1806, we set sail for the sweet old town. We were sailing away with a cargo of bricks from the Grand City Hall in New York. I was a wonderful craft, she was rigged for me down, and hold her the islands they drove her. She could stand a red blast, she had 27 masts, and they called her the Irish Rover. We had 1 million bags of the best Sligo rags. We had 2 million barrels of gold. We had 3 million stars of all many old times. We had 4 million barrels of stone. We had 5 million hogs and 6 million dogs and 7 million barrels of porter. We had 8 million bales of all many old sail to the hold of the Irish Rover. We had a wicked crew who made hired on a screw while the ladies going to party, he said. He was stupid to spill, but he struck his daughter while the dancers swept through and bent. With his smart witty top, he was caught on the wall as he rolled the names under and over. And he all knew the chance when he took off his pants, then he sailed to the Irish Rover. We had Hogan from County Tyrone. We had Johnny McGregor, who was Christopher Ward, and a chap from Westmead came along. We had Slugger O'Toole, who was drunk as a rule, and fighting Bill Tracy from Dover. And it ran Jim McCann from the banks of the Tyrone, was the skipper on the Irish Rover. We had saved for 7 years when the measles broke out and the ship lost its way in the fog. And the whole of the crew was reduced down to two, just myself and the captain's own dog. Well, the ship struck a rock. It was an awe. Oh. It was a bigger rock than that. It was a real awe.
Oh,
jeez, happy Father's Day. Well, the ship struck a rock. Oh, Lord, what a shock. Well, the boat, it was turned right over. It turned 9 times around, and the poor old dog was...
Ah.
1, 2, 3, and the last, up the Irish Rover. Thank you very much. Oh, Jesus, I'd be worn out now.